To everyone out there who's been bravely battling the fires, Prime says thank you and well done.